Good morning to all of you. I am Devendra Kumar from St. Joseph High School, Nevada. Today I am going to discuss a topic for class 9A. My topic is mitochondria. Mitochondria is a cellular organelle. It is present in the cytoplasm of cell. This is the structure of mitochondria. First of all, I like to discuss about the shape of the mitochondria. Mitochondria is variable in shape. It is varying in shape. First is cylindrical. Some mitochondria are cylindrical, some are rod shaped, some are spherical. And its size also varies. Its size ranges from 0.2 micrometer to 2 micrometer. It is a double membrane bonded structure. And the outer membrane, this is the outer membrane, this is the inner membrane, it means, and the inner membrane have large number of finger-like projection. This finger-like projection is called cristae. The inner surface of inner membrane have large number of stalked structure. That stalked structure is called oxygen. There is a cavity present inside the mitochondria. This cavity is filled with a kinds of liquid. That liquid is called matrix. In the matrix, ribosomes are present. Ribosomes are scattered in the matrix. Now, this matrix also contains a genetic material. That genetic material is called DNA. So, this is the structure of mitochondria. Now the function of mitochondria. Mitochondria play very important role. They takes part in cellular respiration. They oxidize food material and takes part in cellular respiration. That's why it is called powerhouse of the cell.